I'm not here to talk about this tiny metal straw. I'm here to shed a little light on a much bigger straw. The 1,097-mile crude oil-sucking Line3 pipeline, proposed to carry over 800,000 barrels of oil from Alberta, Canada to Wisconsin every day. That's the biggest straw I've ever heard of.